Okay, I'll continue from where I left off. I'm using Screencastify, and after every 5 minutes it stops. I know this is a slightly longer video, but it's just an opportunity for people to see how I've done mine. I'm just trying to create a little sort of a height gauge, I guess. I'm not sure what the exact term for it. Yeah, that's good. Okay, so I'll copy that and paste this guy down here. Yep, pretty good with that. I'll group those. I'm going to come back down to 100%. And I'm going to use this just like this, just to give that bit of a description of the height that I want. Might actually even make that a dotted line. No, that doesn't work. I'm just going to put an arrow here just to connect this text box. Yeah. So that gives an indication that it's going to be 18 centimeters in height. That's going to be address my criteria of 15 to 22 in height. I'll go back to my criteria. Criteria says 15 to 20 in height, and it spans a distance of 22 to 30 centimeters. I need to hold the weight of the regular size apple. I'm pretty confident that I'll be able to rest an apple somewhere between these two beams, or any of these three beams. So I've got 8 centimeters, 3 times 8 is 24. So I have to span a distance of 22 to 30. 3 times 8 is 24. And let's just put a distance in between here, a gap there of let's make it 2 centimeters. So 3 times 8 is 24, 3 times 2 is 6. So that'll give me 24 plus 6 is 30. That'll give me I'm within that limit of 30 centimeters. Yep, I'll be up to 30 centimeters, so that'll be fine. So I've just made this little text box here. I might pinch this, copy this, paste it, and just make it a bit smaller and see if I can use that here and just rotate it. Yeah, that's fine. And that's going to be 2 centimeters. And a connecting triangle. And I could even then just go into, I could repeat these and each of these spaces here. I think it's going to get messy, but so I'm just going to leave it nice and clear as I can, and leave it like that. So that's going to be the design. I'm going to have to glue these to a base. So that's where that maybe something like this might give some perspective. Let's see. Going to send that to the back. I'm going to make it a really light gray, very even lighter gray, and arrange, send it to the back. You bring that in like that. Try and match that to the angle of my base. That's pretty cool. That's fine. I'm going to have it. I'll just try and make that look a little bit thicker. That's going to be my Ninja Warrior course. I hope you enjoy. Let's see what you can come up with. Got my height, 18 centimeters. My width, 2 centimeters there. I'm going to make the distance between these two 8 centimeters, and the length of one of these.